Alright.
I think it's good.
We are now ready to go back into the action. We're halfway through the game. Before I go into the new area, which is that one, I assume it's an ice world, I'm going to do completionist stuff. That's the wrong hat. There we go. Alright, back in here. That one's done. I also need to... I'm gonna start off with this one. I'm going to get all of the book stuff. So, this. So, I love this. I love this music. No, you didn't see shit. Okay, fine. Everything's fine. No, 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 no. Okay. God damn it. What was that strat I used? Yeah. Correctly, it is, yep, over there. Don't, hey. Everything's just completely and utterly fine. Here we got book. We got the other page. Alright, now for the challenging one. Right over there. Other page is somewhere else. I think there's two pages. There's the other page. No! God damn it. No, you need to run. You need to run fast. Not like that, please. Venus rats. Pop. Oh, come on! Lightning fast! Fuck you guys. There it is. How do I? Oh. I'm missing two. Whoa, okay. I guess I'll find it some other time. It's just a normal hourglass. I'm missing one, and you don't know how hard. You don't know how much it hurts to see that one missing. Conductor and Grooves' Big Dreams. There's a big tournament happening in the Echo Fox Discord. One hurts to look at because I want it to not be blank. Fine. Alright, the second thing I want to do here is go for the achievement, which is Train Rush. Yeah, I also got a new color. I just realized that it was lava and not sand.
Not everything I sell is of value. I also sell terrible badges, and yet people buy them anyway.
Sinister hat badge. Yes, please. The Badge Master.
Bye.
Do my strut.
All right, lassie. Listen up. I have some bad news. That lever you just pulled, it starts to train self-destruct sequence, and that ain't no joke. It'll blow up. I need a movie with some real intense action! So that's what we're gonna do! The train's gonna blow in a few minutes! But you can save us all, lassie. Get to the switch at the front of the train to turn it off.
Alright.
And you better make it in time, alright? I don't care about the owls or yourself, but you don't dare blow up me train for real! It's my baby! The cameras are gonna be rolling, lassie! You hurry now! Go over and out!
I still have no idea what kind of bird you are. Alright. Ah, come. God damn it. I already messed it up. Okay, so the achievement I'm going for is completing this level with no time enhancers and no deaths. Or no pain. Which is gonna be a little tough.
Go on in! We're getting ready to shoot the biggest action movie in bird history! The movie is gonna be the bomb! And I mean bomb in the good way, Picnic.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, that lever, I need to add the camera.
Let's go.
Oh, no.
You can do this. Let's go. Jesus Christ. We can do this. Do it on first try. Jesus! I failed it. I need to see that badge again. Nope, not there. Where is it? No time to explain. Okay, there it is. Complete train wreck without dying or time bonuses. Oh! That makes it so much better now. What are you doing? No! Alright, we can do this. We can do this. I wonder if they're all made by different artists, or it's the same artist. If all the chapter cards are made by the same artist.
Alright, lassie. I need a the count.
2 minutes and 0 seconds.
Oh, this is gonna take a while. This is definitely gonna take a while. But after I get this achievement, I'll move on to the next area. Actually, no, I have to go back to Subcon Forest and finish that area. Nope. I can do this. I have it in me. Come on. I was doing so well. So you really can't fall at all. This has to be the best stage, though. Damn it, I knew I shouldn't have gone that way. I should have gone to the left. Which is my normal route. Edit. Is there a way that I can just restart it? That should be a button. That you could just restart the level. No!
Until self-destruct. Oh, come on!
You made it, Andy.
What? That was bullshit.
Oh my God. Alright, let's do it again. So fucking close. Keep at it. We can do it. Still mad. I'm still completely mad.
Yeah.
God! Mm-hmm. Go back, do it again. God damn it. There literally is no reset feature. My god. This is gonna take a while. Definitely gonna take a while. As fast as possible. The counter's a Oh no. What is happening? Come on, get up! I don't think I'll ever time that as perfectly as I did. Oh, that fucking same frame!
Thank you.
Doggle Eye! Boom!
Oh, you made it! And in time!
Oh, God. Did it!
Look at all this raw footage we got! Look at how you're running for dear life! Oh, what? We did it in the name of cinematography! And to beat that no-good DJ Groove. I bet he won't be able to make half the movie we just made. All right, here, take one of these thingamajigs you like. You deserve it.
Oh. Alright, now that that's done, we can move on to the fucking... What did you even bump into? Jeez. Yeah. Alright. I don't even know where that is. Nor do I know where that is. Mail delivery service. I think we'll be needing this one. Switch out for that one.
Good morning! Are you ready to complete your contractual obligations? I'm not heartless. Every so often, I sneak into mailboxes and steal letters. Then, deliver them to my minions. That way, it's almost like someone cares about them. But our last mailman has gone. Poof! You'll have to do. I've got a gift for the occasion. Although it requires a special kind of hat to use. I hope you've got it.
Alright, I got that one.
It's only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on your sprint hat, or it does absolutely nothing. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them. Once you're done, come back here and clock out. Get it?
I just forgot. I forgot to, tweet out about this. There we go. Oh, here it is. This is where it is. Is one more. I assume he is over here. There he is. How you doing, buddy? Yay! All right, another clock down. Toilet of Doom. Oh, jeez. What is happening? So we'll need this now. Okay.
What is in this toilet? Is more of an epic boss fight than I was expecting. Yo, cheating the system. 101. No! Yeah! I never thought it'd be that exciting to just, like, fucking kill a toilet. Oh my god, I didn't realize how awesome the- wait. The music is awesome!
Yo, hey, going on? How you doing?
Welcome to the stream, dude. Well, I'm still pretty mad over the fact that, I tried to go for achievement on Act 4 of Chapter 2, which is the train rush. I got it! But one of the attempts, I hit the button on the last frame where it kills you, and I didn't get it. So, but
the animation played and the guy said, good job, he got the time done. But I still died. Alright, wait, I still, it's the finale. Finale. Forgot about the finale. And also, I just, you know, fucking killed a toilet. Also, I can do that now. Because I know where it is.
Solid neck like yours for a long time.
Alright, bye. Ooh, wait. Is this a symbol telling me to use my force dweller hat? It is. Alright then. I guess not. Some yarn down there too. There it is. There better not be a fucking band. That's all I say. I hope there's no band. Okay, good. No band. Oh god. I got the checkpoint. This doesn't matter. No! Damn. Oh wow, those go away fast. And they do not return! What? No, oh, I tried. Get. Yes. I love me some new colors.
Here we go.
What? General Pancake, goddammit. Oh no. What the fuck are you doing
all
here?
Right, I'm in. Made it. I infiltrated that kid's spaceship without the alarms going off.
How did you get in?
I bet she's collected a ton more timepieces than I have. Now where does she keep them?
Ah!
where she stores them all. Time to mess with time a little.
Are you kidding me? Seriously? Oh, look, a blue hand now! Oh, he's so adorable. Time's end. Alright, we're not there. We need to go this way. All right. Free roam. Do what you like. Sure. Seriously? God. Scared me a little bit. Yo, gotcha. Can't fool me. Bam. Happening? What is going on? Oh my god, this is awesome. Hello?
I don't know much about the goats up here, but we tried to give them a wide berth. If you get in their way, they tend to be a bit pushy. Have you noticed those bright flashing lights in the sky?
No.
They started appearing recently after some weird hourglasses fell from the sky. Wonder what they could be. In any case, I really wish they wouldn't be so bright. They're blinding. These telescopes let you look at faraway peaks.
Oh, jeez. They really do tend to be pushy. Has to be my favorite place now.
The Twilight Bell is this way. Yeah.
Time stop yarn. Ooh. No, the Chinese. So how do I get up there? Aha! Way up.
Why don't we blow the horns ourselves? Up this high, the air is really thin. It's hard for us to take deep enough breaths. It doesn't seem to bother you, though.
Huh. An alien person that came from another world has an easier time breathing in air in thin air that you people have lived in for years. Thank you. cleared Goatville. Oh, jeez! Hello? Can I be... Oh. Can I be your friend? Jesus. Alright. Let's see.
The old windmill is this way.
I'm gonna go talk to the boys.
Blow those horns. The birds at the birdhouse steel shine. Is this way.
What?
Hey, this way doesn't lead to any peaks. Yeah.
Okay. Do it. Catch him.
Make sure you swing towards the path you want.
Cloud you can stand on. But that is... No, it's not. Birds are here. The birds are gone. Oh God.
What's the path you want?
this. This is awesome. Good. What was that bird wearing? Jeez, what a pushover. Can we get your hat? 24. 24 more. Make that 3 more. Birdcage. The birdhouse. Oh boy.
There's a lot of really big structures up on these peaks. I wonder who built them. Birds don't build birdhouses, right?
Hey, glitch dude.
Badges are totally in right now. That's what I've been told to say. So make a purchase, please.
Why are you aiming in that direction? Rose. Wait, no. There we go. That's the one. Yeah, two more. That's going to get annoying. Oh, that was a tag team right there.
Don't
kidding me. Wait a second. Go here again. Oh boy. That is definitely lava.
Nice and cool.
She's got a fan on me. Aw, man. Tapped out.
This heat is great! Oh, it's even hotter. This way for the lava cake!
Lava cake?
Thank you.
Sir, your house is on fire. It's fine. I live in the... Why would you live up here if your house was potentially had fire? Pretty dumb, honestly. Oh my god.
This is the lava cake.
Oh, hot springs. Alright, Mario Galaxy flashbacks. Well, I'm stuck here. There we go. I don't know what happened. Knife in it. That was a green knife. Which will melt first? The cake or the lava? The cake or the knife?
Hat is amazing. My favorite is still. Oh no, here goes another one. Better make it up there.
The birds at the birdhouse steal shiny things.
No. Thank you.
like that was just...
God damn it, happened again. Made it. Get me out of here. The Twilight Bell. All right. This place, man. Jeez, even that guy sleeps in the other dimension.
Wait, hold on.
Thank you. Where's the horn again? Oh, that's right, I forgot to go this way. Oh shit. Done. Oh boy. Oh, what now? All right. Where to now? Got them all. That was easy. Yeah. Time rift. That is at the bell. Wait, this will just send me in the beginning. Wait, no, it won't. Actually, I'm not sure where to start. This will just start here.
you seen the purple flowers growing around here? I'd keep your distance. Something seems weird about them to me.
Been to the windmill yet?
There's a horn at
Is playing Ruiner.
Slightly.
Is this where Fuzzy Boy got? Is this where the Fuzzy Boy came in the painting?
The windmill.
What you do?
Have you come to make another purchase?
What is happening? What the fuck is happening? Excuse me? Thank you. Yeah. I hate it when it does it. I'm supposed to be over here. Off. That is allowed on my screen. Oh, so it's a wizard. Oh, it's pink now. Things happen in this windmill. I cleared the windmill. No!
Get away, you preposterous plant.
The illness has spread.
Start to the stream. Wait, stream. Great start to the level. The chapter. Ta-da! Oh, God damn it. Wait, what hit me twice? We can do this. What kind of illness is this? What kind of plant is this? Come on, back here, are you serious? All right.
Damn it. Alright, so they do attack you. Shit, wrong way. This is not the way either. God, this is fucking epic. Thank you.
Jesus! God, it scared me. Done and done! I saved the town!
Is it over? The air is clear again! And the goats seem to have come to their senses again! I don't really understand it, but I assume we have you to thank! We found this in a cluster of those flowers after they wilted again! You were pretty insistent on going after the others, so I guess it belongs to you? Thank you for helping us.
Ah, finally. It's over. But now I got the attic to take care of. Wait, is it? I'll take care of the timers later. Boy, that is definitely a threatening world. I guess it only works on a specific hat. I should. What is this world? Oh boy.
Is it really that? What? It's really almost over? I don't know how you're not breaking a sweat, but I'm really cooking. Beat it, kid.
He's just like thy island government lover.
Why have we birds been gathered here? Do you know, fellow criminal?
We're wholesome asking flicks.
Good to see you, darling. Nice to know I'm not the only superstar waiting around this tawdry place. Slide on up past those doors and find out who's calling the shots, won't you?
When is being spooky a crime?
You're here too, lass. What is this place? I've never broken a law in my life. Oh, whoever they are, I'm not gonna be judged by some mustached, hatless, hood-wearing, statue-posing, castle-dwelling, ticket-giving picnic!
We are all here for crimes. Allegedly. What alleged crime did you commit, fellow criminal? What legal term would you use to describe your crime? I see. So, this is the face of...
You're here too, lass. What is this place?
I want to hear this again.
I've never broke. Oh, mustached, hatless, hood-wearing, statue-posing, castle-dwelling, ticket-giving picnic!
Come here, you!
What? Get out of here. Oh shit, tech! Oh god damn it. Yo! Thank you so much, tech! I was wondering why the thing didn't go off this soon. Oh god. No. Fire burn. Fire burns. I don't care. I'm just walking in lava. Oh god! Excuse me. Oh god! Oh. What? No! I don't want this hat.
We criminals can feel relief, yet not committed. We criminals can feel relief, yet not committed.
Wait, hold on. Thug. The thug bird. This does not look good. Oh, come on!
No! Hey, give him a hat, you bitch. Now it's time to turn on the ultimate badge, which is you. If only I could aim it. Out of here. Hey. Oh boy, this out of here.
Watch your step, kid.
Yeah, thanks. I haven't really thought about that one. Got through there, but also died. Oh my god. Really? Back here? No, fuck off.
Watch your step, kid.
Oh, thank God.
You've been kinda a selfish little pest, but You haven't actually stood in my way. You get to go on. You're a good guy, I guess. Go on! You get to live! Next!
No, fuck you.
Excuse me! Don't you dare get anywhere near me. I don't think you quite understand who's in charge, little missy. You know, I was willing to forgive you. I once thought we were gonna be best buds. But nope, you turned out to be rotten and selfish. Save the planet from bad guys. Psh, who needs that, am I right? Look at all I've done without you. I've restored justice. I am the justice. No more bad guys, ever. I don't need you. This planet doesn't need you. Nobody will miss you, and nobody will care. You are the bad guy, and I'll show you how this justice system deals with bad guys.
Really? What?
Welcome here. Mafia say get lost.
That's right, get lost. No one wants you here. Isn't that right, big lad?
This alternate reality stinks. Get lost.
She can jab at that little red nuisance or she'll get lost! Let's roll! Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug!
Even close to hitting me.
Little hatchet can't even hit even mustache girl. We have to help.
You're good at it, lad. Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost. Let's roll! Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug!
That was a plan that failed.
Ugly mug.
What was that? What was that hitbox? God damn it, this is hard. What was that one? Yeah, here it is. Oh my god, this is actually making it so much easier. It is garbage. God. I gotta be my own boy.
Oh no.
Oh, when Mafia explode, Mafia drop bombs. This gives Mafia an idea. Little Hat Girl need help to turn back time. If Mafia explode, Little Hat Girl get useful pawns. Mafia has to explode to save world. What? Plan is crazy. Hello, Mafia. No worries. If Little Girl succeed, Mafia come back when time rewinds. Now, punch me with all your might, fellow Mafia. No hesitation. Red-hooded girl, get lost. Hat Girl, here, take these!
Those Mafia lads, so foolishly brave. But hey, what's the point of living if I ain't got me train anyway? All right, DJ Grooves. The two of us are gonna help this little hot lass. Get ready for a mean punch. And you aim for my face. That's my weak spot. This angry red lass needs to get lost!
Oh my god.
What is this? If everyone disappears but me, then I'd be all alone.
No! You're the bad guy! Get lost!
We don't need a hero! Get lost!
Get lost!
My powers are disappearing?
What is this? Am I invincible? I hate these choices.
fine. You take it. What's going on here? What?
Don't leave us!
Hey, Kiddo! Let's make another contract!
Oh, don't you dare leave, lass!
Let's watch our movie, darling!
No. Gotta go home. Again, how did you get up here? Looks at everything. Oh my god, this game. This game was Nostalgia Road, honestly. Bird Studios. Oh, the crows. John Defari. John's in here. I'm glad to see, like, it's what happened last year and during this year didn't really affect it with this game. I'm happy about that. Thank you. It makes me sad that I didn't help kickstart this game. We're not done yet. I'm going to 100% complete this game. Because we are 77% complete. We need to get that 100%. Wait, is everyone still here even? Yeah, everyone's still here. So, now we need a game. Actually, I'm going to do this. We are now... Updated. Yeah, completely forgot to do this. Your contract has expired. Not gonna be that simple. Oh, that hurts.
Wait up, kid. Remember how the old contractor had his head pop off? That wasn't a coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful to me. And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You.
Oh no.
Now that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these time pieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me!
But you said, where I found, what? My hat. Can't believe that punk stole my hat.
And you saw what I'm really capable of, kid. Say goodbye to that little head of yours.
I don't have a hat.
You're probably waiting for me to turn blue, aren't you? Sorry, kiddo. Blue doesn't suit me. And I guess that makes me invincible, huh? That's too bad.
Okay. Peace. Try some of these. Got enough? Let's try 1,000. Kinda rude, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Wait, my hat! My hat came back. I don't even know what's happening right now. Oh, that's right, I don't have it because of my pins are in my head. No! Get lost, boy.
See you again. How's that sound for a deal?
Not a fan. Too bad. You don't make the calls here. Here, I'll even make it easier for you. Now, all that's left is for you to sign it.
Stay and have fun. All of it. Stay. Be my best friend forever.
You understand that's not how contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid. There's no catches or clauses this time. What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave?
I feel relieved. Energized. Just the usual amount of it. Just the usual amount of empty.
Yes? No? Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you saying anything? You and a tough negotiator. Fine, I'll sweeten the deal for you. Here, take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed.
That was an amazing battle. Yay. Unfortunately, I must go end it here. Thanks everyone so much for stopping by. A real honor, and thank you, Tack, again for the host. It's very appreciated. I don't know when I'll be streamed next. I think it'll be more of Hat in Time, trying to complete it. But it will be soon. So thanks again, and I'll catch you all next time.